Marjorie, I'd love a cupcake. Thank you so much for coming today. As you know, every year the vice president hosts the annual company luncheon. So I brought you here to make sure that none of my material could be in any way misconstrued as sexist or racist or homophobic. So if you hear anything that could be in any way offensive to anyone, just raise your hand and... Oh, I haven't really started yet. Did you find something offensive?
The fact that you think I need a man's permission to raise my hand is insane. I can raise my hand whenever I want to raise my hand because I'm a free woman.
So I should just raise my hand like this, like a big old black power fist, yeah, huh? Boss man, is that what you want from me?
Is this what you wanted? A floppy gay hand just floating around in the air. Well, here you go. Here's my floppy gay hand at the end of my limp gay wrist. Happy?
No, Jesus, no. Wow, what?
Why not Mary no, or Rachel no, or Bathsheba no? Why does it have to be Jesus, a man?
And are we talking about the Jesus that accepts everyone, or the Jesus who doesn't believe that people should be able to love who they love?
Oh, maybe I should just break out in some gospel song, screaming and hollering and hooting. Oh, lordy, lordy.
No, this isn't the speech yet. Can I just do the speech?
Oh, you want this bitch to shut up? Is that it?
What's the matter? The black guy's making way too much noise in your movie theater, massa?
Forgive me for lisping and lilting through your speech.
No, I just meant...
Whoa! Whoa! What's with the hands, man? I ain't gonna shoot you.
Are you gonna grab my breasts now?
Protect yourself from the gay invasion.
Guys.
Oh, guys. Should I leave?
Sorry, men and women.
Let's exclude everybody who identifies themselves as something else because they're not people.
I meant people.
Whose people? My people? Do I speak for my people?
All right.
More like all white.
More like no rights.
More like women are second-class citizens, right?
Okay, stop. Men, women, people of all ethnicities, genders, sexual orientation, religion. Can I please just get to my speech?
Fine.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay, here goes. A Chinaman, a Polack, and an Arab walk into a bar.
I love Arab jokes.
Ching chong, bring it on.
You had me a Polack.